Just remember, always let your conscience be your guide.